Hey everyone, it's your friendly Baldhead Grey, back with another video. So I'm playing my own Battlegrounds, and I'm just about to jump out and play, so here we go. So for those of you who haven't seen my videos before, just randomly play games. No real plan, just play them for my enjoyment, hopefully for yours, and see what you think. So like, comment, subscribe, etc. I haven't played this game for ages, so I've only had two games today. First time I've played it for about a year, so it might not be the best, but we'll have a bit of fun along the way, hopefully. So I'm just going to land here. Don't hit the bower line. Not the best landing, but anyway, there you go. Oh, motorbike. I like a motorbike. I've known them on here for ages. Last time I played. So hopefully I'll get a bit of good loot. Did I miss something there? I did. Just behind the door. I'll just get these. Always make sure you've got your ammo equipped and loaded. So I'm just going to get what I can from these houses. As you can see, I'm playing solos today, so no real plan of action, just survive and win, hopefully. Just going to open that, see if anyone's there. I know no one's here, but you never know, just in case. Luckily the circle's not too far away from us on the map, that's good. Oh, quick pajama pack, that's always good. Some of my most epic battles in the past have been in a building like this. Because it's good, you can hide in blind spots like that. When people walk past you, you shoot them. Same as sort of bathroom, bedroom setup. It's always a good little hiding spot. Shame some of the things aren't destructible, that'd be cool. But anyway, let's check this building out. Don't know why I swapped one helmet for another, but there you go. So I think, because I've not had one for ages, I'm going to get the bike in a sec. Check this building out. Always good, always helpful. I'll take that. Don't change it. Yeah, do you know what? I will. Prefer an Uzi to a shotgun, to be honest. So I'm just going to equip what I can. I'm going to have a bit of an energy drink. Gives you a boost. And then I'm gonna get on my bike, so to speak. And head towards the circle. Now you have to be careful with this bike sometimes, it's a bit techy. If that's the word, that's the word I'm gonna use, techy. Way stunt. Because why not? Oh, what am I doing? Get off. I'm just checking if there's anything there, but there wasn't, so that was pointless. So I think I'm going to go along the coast a bit. Where should we go on holiday today, goodies? Let's see. Let's go along here. Oh, nice car there. Now, do we go across the bridge? No, don't go well. We could go along the coast. See where the circle ends up. Tell you what, seeing as that's here, for the crack. Let's do that stunt. So we're gonna do this stunt and see if this works. Oh no! Okay, that did not work. Ever so slightly clipped it, that was not the plan. Let's try one more time. So the annoying V going backwards. Not the best driver, as you can tell. Alright, let's try one more time. This time, do not crash, Greg. Oh, as you can tell, I'm really sorry about this. I'm not good. Right, definitely this time. I don't even care if I'm going to crash, I'm just going to go over it. Oh my god, I need practice. Right, let's try again. Take three. You know what's really funny, I watched No Time to Die last night as well, and that bike stunt on that film is awesome. Leaves me looking like a lemon. So that was rubbish. But anyway, ignore my bike skills, or lack of. Let's head this way. So I'm just going for a bit of a drive. That'll be a plan, let's see. So 25 players dead. Did not mean to do that, I nearly clipped that. Probably need to change vehicles soon. I'll get some fuel. A lot of gunfight in this town. Gunfire. I love that vehicle there. It reminds me of Jack's Off Lost, my all time favourite program. All around here somewhere, I could hear them. I think I might. Let's see what's along here. Whee! Don't crash into the car. That was close. Another bike. That's tough sometimes, isn't it? It is. More stable one as well. Well, slightly more stable one. When you get high speed, it actually is less stable. Come out, bad guys, you can hear me. Come and get me. Okay. Now jump. Here we go. Here we go. Whee! Oh, come on. You know that was good. I don't even know what emergency parachute does, to be honest, but there you go, I've got one. I think I'm guessing it's when you're falling and you can quickly deploy it. Nothing there. Probably better turn this up in case I need to make an escape. Actually, I'll pick that back up. I don't know how it works, but I need a backpack, obviously. Not glitching at all. So where's the map? Right, so I'm gonna head down here. I'm gonna leave my bike for now. Let's see what's this way. Don't ever lost that, so there you go, I've got enough one just in case. Oh, I didn't know you could have a mountain bike. I don't even know how that works, to be honest, as you can tell, because I have not played it for a year. I think that means I've got a mountain bike I can assemble and use. That's kind of cool. I'll check that out in a second. Just going to check this building out. Probably get killed by someone, but hopefully not. Some of the stuff I don't need. First aid kit, obviously, I do need. That's really useful. Don't know what the jam pack does, to be honest. Oh. Right, so mountain bike. You play mountain bike, so you have to build it. That's so cool. Fast mountain bike. That's so cool. See what happens if we crash. That wasn't very clever, was it? Oh, can't heal up as well, just below the threshold. So you tap repeatedly to sprint. My little legs whirling away. Let's go up the hill. I'm gonna be so tired. That's where a gas station will come in handy. Surely. I might change that car in a second. Gyroscope, always handy. Is that a bigger bag? No. I'm not a fan of the crossbow, so I'm going to leave that. Are you shooting me? Oh man, I was so close. Oh, so that's the end of another video. I did appallingly bad there, but yeah, 52nd. So just because of the nature of this game, like I said in another video, please donate to the people of Ukraine. Go on Google search engine, just search for any help. There's lots of people you can donate to, British Cross, UNICEF, etc. So yeah, if you haven't already, please help the people of Ukraine and donate whatever you can. I will see you on another video sometime, and hopefully I'll do a lot better next time. So take care, everyone, and I'll see you all soon. Ciao.